service where we share up with the sons and our celebrations with one another. In the bulletin, there are people and situations that we continually pray for. And it's there to remind us that, well, we are called to pray without ceasing, right? But sometimes we're like, well, I don't know what to pray. I don't know who to pray for. Well, this gives you, you know, like a start, because guess what? Once you stop praying, it just flows. It just keeps coming and coming and coming. So please don't forget these concerns and celebrations that are in the bulletin, because we've seen in this church how miracles happen, answers to prayers. So, you know, but we need to honor them. We do our concerns and our celebrations here, how, well, we begin in a prayer, and I begin it in a prayer, and then I'm always a concern of celebration. Now, this is the audience participation part. I will say, this is my prayer, or my concern, or my celebration, and I would ask that you would come next to me in prayer and say, this is our concern or celebration. Because it's great to know that our brothers and sisters are praying for us, but it is just so much of a deeper feeling when we actually hear our brothers and sisters coming up next to us, and it's just like, you know, we're right there, unified together in one voice. And, you know, miracles happen. So let us begin our time of prayer, and we'll end it with a moment of silent prayer, just to give us all those prayers that you just can't utter out loud. I think maybe some of us might have one or two of those. I know I do. But just to give us that time, and then we will end the prayer with the Lord's Prayer with one another. So let us begin our prayer time together. Let us go to the throne of grace. Loving and gracious God, we do thank you that we can come to your throne anytime, day or night, and you are there and you are listening. Lord, hear our prayers. Lord, I just thank you for myself. I'm going to raise up one for myself. I thank you for the healing that you've given me, Lord, and the lessons that you've taught me, and my new life that you've called me to be, to have, Lord, through this time. This is my celebration. Y'all get to look at your own now, too.